Kraft drives it, and he scores on a set piece. And the Red Wolves cut the lead 2-1. Kraft able to get the far post as he sneaks it by Nuhu. Nice strike there by Kraft.